Adam Bobrow here at the Women's World Cup, and this week for Ask a Pro Anything, I've got Germany's Petrissa Solja. In case you don't know who that is, you might recognize her from being a bronze medalist at last year's World Cup. And there it is, caught by Li Zhao, but hands in the air, Petrissa Solja, U.S. Open Under 21 Championship.
And Solja takes the victory.
Or the 2015 German Open Championship, being the champion of Under 21 Women's, Women's Doubles, and a finalist in the Women's Singles. Petrissa, how you doing?
I'm great, thank you. I'm not sure if the people can recognize me because I'm undercover right now with my glasses.
This question comes from Noreen Soriano. The question is, what do you do in your spare time?
My what?
Spare time.
What's that?
Free time.
I don't have free time.
This question is from Andreas Holtzi. The question is, what is your motivation to play table tennis?
You know, actually I had no choice because everyone from my family was playing table tennis, so of course, no joke, I really wanted to play table tennis when I was young because all my family played table tennis before. Like, my sisters came with a lot of trophies back home, and I said to myself that I also want this.
You said sisters, plural. Can you tell us about your sisters?
Maybe some of you know that one of my sisters is playing for Austria, Amelie Solja, and she had also won many titles in Europe and also in World Championships in juniors. And I have one more sister, and she is 8 years older than me. She also played table tennis in the national team. And my father was the coach from all of us, also from my mother, she played defense. So we are one big table tennis family. Also, my dog is playing table tennis sometimes.
Your dog is playing table tennis sometimes. What style does your dog play?
He is very aggressive. you just put the dog on the table and he is running behind the ball. So really, all of everybody from my family is playing table tennis.
What strategies do you have to beat your aggressive dog in table tennis?
It's just possible with a sausage. Yeah, if you offer him one sausage, then he cannot focus on the ball. So this is a good chance for me to win against him.
This question comes from Instagrammer Raul S. The question is, German question. Wie viele Stunden in der Woche trainierst du?
Hallo aus der USA. Vielen Dank für deine Antwort. Sage ich Antwort. Vielen Dank für deine Frage. Ich trainiere zweimal am Tag, je 2,5 Stunden. Also kannst du dir vorstellen, dass da doch schon viele Stunden zusammenkommen. Und am Wochenende habe ich natürlich auch immer Ligaspiele. Und ja, bin also sehr oft in der Halle. Ich hoffe, ich konnte dir die Frage beantworten.
Ja. This question is from Bruno Boretti. The question is, hi Petrissa, can you show your cell phone wallpaper?
This is my wallpaper. It's showing my boyfriend and me at a wedding.
This question is from Kamar Khan. The question is, what's your crush?
My crush? You already saw my wallpaper, so yeah, you know who is my crush.
Ooh, somebody has a crush on her boyfriend.
Yeah, it's not normal.
No, I think that's the healthiest way to have a relationship.
Yeah, in Germany it's like this.
This question comes from Instagrammer Javad 1022. The question is, can you sing?
I cannot sing, but I like rock music very much, so yeah, I can show you my rock music skills, but just if you're doing the same with me.
It's It's been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything with Petrissa Solja. Petty, thanks for doing the interview.
You're welcome. It was a pleasure for me.
Me too. Anything you want to say to your fans?
No.
Awesome.
Thanks for watching.